If a man doesn't love you, you'll see these signs. Love is a powerful emotion, and when it's genuine, it shows in every word, action, and gesture. However, when love is absent, it's just as noticeable, if you know what to look for. In this video, I'll help you spot the undeniable signs that his feelings aren't as deep as yours. 1. He doesn't prioritize your needs. When a man loves you, your happiness and well-being are important to him. If he consistently puts his own needs above yours, cancels plans without care, or ignores your emotional or physical needs, it's a sign that love might be absent. Love is about mutual care and effort, and someone who truly loves you will want to see you happy and fulfilled. If you always feel like you're an afterthought, or you're giving more than you're receiving, it's time to question whether his feelings align with your expectations for a healthy relationship. 2. He avoids meaningful conversations. A man who loves you will want to connect with you on a deeper level, sharing his thoughts and listening to yours. If he avoids serious discussions about your relationship, future plans, or even how your day went, it's a sign he's not invested emotionally. When conversations stay surface level, or he dismisses your attempts to talk about important topics, it shows a lack of interest in building intimacy. This avoidance can leave you feeling disconnected and unimportant, a stark contrast to the openness and vulnerability that love fosters. 3. He doesn't show affection. Physical and emotional affection are key indicators of love. Whether it's holding hands, giving compliments, or simply spending quality time together, these small gestures speak volumes. If he's distant, uninterested in intimacy, or doesn't make an effort to show he cares, it's a red flag. Affection is how we express love without words. A lack of it suggests emotional detachment. While everyone has different love languages, consistent indifference or coldness is a clear sign that his feelings may not run as deep as you hoped. Love thrives on connection, not emotional distance. 4. He doesn't support your goals and dreams. When a man loves you, he'll be your biggest cheerleader, encouraging you to pursue your passions and supporting you through challenges. If he's dismissive of your dreams, criticizes your ambitions, or shows no interest in your success, it's a sign he doesn't truly care. Love means wanting the best for someone and celebrating their growth. A partner who loves you will uplift and inspire you, not hold you back. If you feel unsupported or discouraged by his attitude, it's worth reflecting on whether his feelings align with the kind of love you deserve. 5. He makes you feel alone, even when you're together. One of the most telling signs that a man doesn't love you is the emotional distance you feel when you're with him. If he's physically present but emotionally unavailable, distracted, disinterested, or unengaged, it's a clear sign something is missing. Love creates a sense of safety and connection. When you feel alone in his presence, it's because the emotional bond isn't there. This can leave you feeling unfulfilled and questioning your worth in the relationship. A man who loves you will make you feel seen, heard, and valued, not isolated or invisible.